Now let me continue to study what I mean by the police. You have to know there is police with like 300 officers. There's always black police officers. If you understand, the good police always work in the daytime. The bad police work in the night. They sleep in the daytime when the good police travel. The good police is always during the daytime. They go in there to school offices, but when the police officer shift is finished, they go sleep. There's night police officer. If you understand, people who are supposed to be lively on Saturday, they're not here Monday, Tuesday. Always it's quiet in the daytime, it's quiet in the night. Only the trucks that are passing. They are black police officer working in the night. It's not real. The country is very big. But where I'm staying, let me tell you a story. I'm tell you on a short story. There is a police station next to the fire brigade. If you live in a country, you go into a place where someone thinking you're about to make a fight there, and then they say a police is coming to live nearby, but they're not coming to build it. They come with a wheelbarrow like a caravan police station. And they put the police station, I'm telling you the truth, it's a caravan. How can a police office be a caravan where they can move away? Why they don't build it? Why they don't build it if it's real? All the time the police arrest me, they arrest me for my stupidity, for my masturbation. Since I stop blocking, nobody come to arrest me because I piece it together. They come to arrest me when they get the numbers. The cool thing is, the police is doing a duty. When you give a number out of you, and now the system gets what they need, and then they set you up, you sleepwalking, they set you up, and then in no time you're cussing, and then they call the police to arrest you. They take your children. But now I'm not giving masturbation anymore. The system cannot use the police to come to take the children for the masturbation. I get arrested for my own vagina, no joking. They are not real police in the night. I know they think, oh, the world there is crime. Yeah, in a big city. Here is a fake city. It's not Amsterdam. It's not Amsterdam. It's not Den Bosch. It's not Dordrecht. It's not Nijmegen. It's not Groningen. It's not Tilburg. It's not Den Bosch. It's not Geleen. It's not Sittard. It's not Kolpen. There is many city far away with good people and good police officers. Here is not the daytime. It's not a police among people. The night shift is a black police. If even they don't know it, let me put it like this to them. If they are watching, because they're supposed to be checking when people posting video. If you're a police officer listening between the video I'm posting for terrorism activity, you listen to people, just know in the night your eyes is open, but in the daytime you're sleeping. If in the daytime you're dead in the bed, who wake up in the night? Why the one who was walking is now sleeping? Why are you not talking with the people who was walking this afternoon? Why they send them to go sleep? If you think you real, why you never talk to your day shift colleague? I know they normally switch, but I don't think so. You know why? Because I saw most of you, your car. Stop itching my head. I saw most of you, your car. The police car is the same as the private car driving. Sometimes I'm thinking, okay, maybe police in a private car. No, women with children. I see how you all drive around here. They are real police officer and they are black police officer. You have 200 working in office. 50 is a criminal. they join the police only to get access to control other people. They're not weird, not all is general police officer. There is the least 70 to 95 good police officers, the rest is corruption. I'm sure you also know it yourself. Some police officers, they become police so that they can able to control girls they want to have sex with. Is it true? It's nothing new. It's in police CSI. They always exposing what officers are doing, taking bribes, arresting people, keeping the drugs and everything. I'm not trying to, it's like, oh, you drink, now you talking about the, no. Your goddess, she's 135 years old. The video I just did, it starts by 135. And they have to make me cough. And when you get a cough, someone choke you, it pisses you off. And now you speak in a language what someone else wants. You're supposed to sing, you're not singing anymore. That's the meaning of the coughing, your voice is changing. It takes a diva with a monkey operator to try to control other people. But I'm conscious, I'm smart. That's why I'm trying to differentiate between the police officers. But your diva wants me to pass a message, but diva is hoping I'm gonna really cause her. Your police officer are dead? No. I'm translating. I am here to sing. I'm coughing. Since I was born, she was 61 years old. She died 61 days old, they have to kill me. She fool herself every 61 days she is driving me. She fool herself my children belongs to her. She fool herself all my masturbation was the she. And anything that is 135, I'm coughing. And that pisses me off, and now I'm talking about the police. So, your goddess have a monkey in the backside. Forgive me for the language. Your goddess have a monkey that like to brainwash black people, but the media cannot brainwash me. So when someone piss me off, it's what I say just, they want me to say something, I'm not going to say it now. What they want me to say, the video was 27. They want me to talk about the 27-year-old that was pregnant. I don't want to talk about that. They know, I tell you what's going on in the next video. Because I want you to get it clear.